wrap up week 26 in this MLS season. We are underway. It is the Portland Timbers wearing green. It is LAFC. Brian Rodriguez weaving through, handing it off. Here's Cifuentes now. Cifuentes looking for space to return. Rodriguez into the middle of the road, goes there. Tangle of bodies down. He goes. It's still loose. Cifuentes trying for the Rabona there on the doorstep. It's out for a corner. What on earth was all that? Chara once again prepares to take a corner from the far flag. Mora nodding into the traffic up in the air from Edwards. Blood from his air, off the ball. Three out to goal from Asprilla.
Off of a set piece the other night, a recycled ball. And watch how they come alive. Sebastian Blanco on the near side. He's just peeled away, waiting for the action. Fuentes is lined up for this one, eh? It looks like it's going to be a direct strike.
It is Fuentes blocked by the wall. We get back to the second ball penalty. Chris Penso points for a penalty. Gonzalez, our video assistant referee, is looking at it.
I mean, it looks like it comes off Blanco's arm here. He turns his back on it. I mean, that's rule number one. Does that hit his arm or is that his chest?
And what would be a career high for him? Five consecutive games. And he does!
Smashes it into that far corner. Look at him looking in Steve Clark's eyes. He does just kind of hint to his left. And as soon as he moves, Arango says, yep, thank you very much.
Including that game with LAFC in July. Moore is going to pick that up off the mistake by Murillo. Here's Blanco! Terms. As they try to chase this thing down, Rafa rolled in for Blanco, had it knocked away by Ginela. Cifuentes miscontrolled it, fell back to him, trying to catch Clark's line, and it pings off the outside of the post. Not the first time in Steve Clark's career he's had a moment like that against him. This time it ends up just missing.
He's trying to shoot this, isn't he? I mean, he sees Clark's positioning. Oh, man, that is inches away from goal of the year. Guaranteed bucket if that thing goes in. He has a clear look up, sees him off his line.
Portland moving forward in transition. Van Rankin will hand it off for Asprilla. Edwards defends him. Nutmeg there in the end. Not clean, but he got through. Asprilla hooks it in. More of the overhead. Romero at full stretch to make the save. On the giveaway, Moore was up for it. Here's Blanco now. Blanco for the byline. Drew the ball.
Hits his right arm. Either way, it deflects all the way to the back post, and it's Fochive, the man off the bench.
Larry to take on his 300th Timbers appearance in all competitions. Hooks it deep to the back post. Bobby all in front of touch from Romero. Moore is there to stab it in. Timbers a two-goal lead.
Oh, boy.
I don't wear glasses, but I might need them on that one. Because that looks awfully tight. Now, MLS has said when it comes to VAR and offside decisions, it has to be clear and obvious.
This one into the 95th minute will go as Duke sends it in again. He can't get it past the first man. Chris Penso ends the game. The Timbers win it.